Memorable moments at the Glen. After a 21-year hiatus, NASCAR racing returned to Watkins Glen International in 1986, bringing stock cars back to upstate New York. The race was marred by only four cautions, and in the end, Tim Richmond overcame Darrell Waltrip, leading the final 12 laps to take the checker. Memorable moments at the Glen. Brought to you by Watkins Glen International and Nappy's Auto Body.